My name is DAAS. I am a muralist from Florida. When I think about why does art matter, I think about art in a public space and why does that matter. For me, it matters because it changes the visual landscape. It breaks up the monotony of what we normally see every day, and it can serve as a means of inspiration, as a way to kind of like elevate our mood, especially through color. It can make us think through the imagery. I think it's incredibly important in a visual way. The process starts off by research of the area, trying to understand the history, the environment, the people. And through that process, it's kind of, I feel like I'm a sponge in a lot of ways. I'm just trying to absorb as much as I can. And like for the South Bay Mural Project, a big component of that is looking at the Working Waterfront and engaging with the industry, especially because that mural is kind of in a faraway spot. It's not really surrounded by a lot of houses. In this situation, I would like to do both of those things, you know, engage with the local community as well as the industry side of things on the waterfront. I had no idea just the extent of the industry, the maritime industry here. It's really fascinating. The diversity I see in the culture and the industry is just amazing. I think the most important thing is I want them to look at it and feel like it represents them or someone they know, and that it represents something that they associate with the Working Waterfront.